What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Twitch email address. Having an active email account associated with your Twitch account is important to ensure you get updates on Twitch changes such as rules and regulations, but also in case you get locked out of your Twitch account and need to reset it. Thankfully, Twitch makes it possible to update the email address associated with your Twitch account with a few quick clicks. Now let's walk through the steps to change your Twitch email address. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.twitch.tv, and then log into your Twitch account if prompted. You'll land on your Twitch home screen. Step 2. Click your Twitch profile icon at the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click Settings in that menu. The settings screen is shown. Step 3. Click Security and Privacy in the menu along the top of this screen. Security and privacy options will be displayed on the lower part of this screen. Step 4. Navigate down to the email section and then click the edit icon on the right side of this section. The edit icon looks like a pencil. You'll see two fields where you'll be prompted to enter what you want to be the new email address that's associated with your Twitch account. Step 5. Enter what you want to be the new email address associated with your Twitch account and then click Save. A window asking you to confirm your Twitch password is displayed. Step 6. Enter your Twitch password and then click Verify. The next window asks you to verify your new email address. Step 7. Check the new email account you associated with your Twitch account for an email from Twitch that says your verification code in the subject line. Inside of this email, you'll see a 6-digit code. Step 8. Enter that 6-digit code in the verification window and then click Submit. A message is shown thanking you for verifying your new Twitch email address. Additionally, you'll also see a note that your email was updated successfully in the email field when you return to the settings screen. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.